Shrikes. The real Shrikes. We fought some no one had hurt. Anything else? Makes me wonder. Another life. The Raven, Clarissa, had sung us her song. Would we have listened? In another life. Looks like old Roots. I see the big guy. We chopped him down.
That arc device you found, charged with flora, looks like it's given you a bit more control over the element. Handy to keep in mind. This must be it. According to the archive, this gate is connected to the facility that houses the Primordium.
Gods, do the Arcs love their names. The Crucible, the Archive, the Primordium. Were they hoping we'd stumble across this eons later and just start clapping? Just promise you'll be careful, love. If this is the heart of it all, the rip... Tarissa's probably close by.
You're close to a control node, though it's secured behind some sort of labyrinthian structure. Find the center. If you can connect via your dagger, we might be able to locate the primordium.
position. Not sure if that's good news or bad.
There it is. Establish a link with your dagger. Well done. The archive is drawing in data. But... this is bad. You better get back here.
Still here. I shouldn't have expected less.
The hour grows closer now, for both of us. But I intend to uphold my promise. I will spare your city, if nowhere else. But that isn't enough for you, is it? You intend to fight, to the bitter end. I understand that, more than you know. Would that you weren't fighting for the wrong side.
Thank you.
Ox, when was the last time I had a good pie? Is this the connection you made? We have the Primordium's location and its purpose. It's some kind of world engine. A machine the Ark's built to shape this world.
There's more. Once it's on, there's no shutting it down.
Teressa activated the machine hours ago. There's already pockets of shadow and chaos erupting throughout the region. And when the Primordium's firing sequence completes...
Blue sky, a kiss of the sun, a summer breeze... Gone. All of it. Far as we can tell, our world will become dark and cruel as the void. Can't imagine much, but the Eldrin will survive.
Well, we did have something of an idea. With Avala's help.
It's a long shot if I've ever heard one. But, I always did love a gamble.
Teressa's been charging the machine with concentrated shadow and chaos energy. We may not be able to turn it off, but...
But we could feed it something a little more copacetic. You know, to our delicate human sensibilities. Don't got much time for details, but suffice to say, I'd prep to do a whole bunch of stabbing with that trusty dagger of yours. We got the idea from that arc device charged with Flora, the one you nicked off the giant hollow.
If you infuse Flora energy into the Primordium too, it'd probably make a world of shadow, chaos, and Flora instead. So, what if we gave it an even mix of all the elements?
Thank you.
chance feel that rumbling over there too? You'd best hurry. One last matrix for your dagger. In the 11th hour, no less.
Hey there, love. Sharp and gloomy. Suppose all that's left is to fight your way to the Primordium. And hope that this works. Leave the finessing to me, love. I'll get us linked to the Archive. Prep it for the charge. Besides, I have a feeling you'll have your hands full with Teressa.
I'm not sure what happens next. It's safe to say the world we knew is gone. But if you succeed, perhaps we'll have something good to look forward to.
If we're all done chattering, we have a world to save, apparently.